deep cry. Keep it alive. And always thanking God. Continue praying, keeping alive, and always thanking God. His word tells me Colossians 4:2.